Fun Math. Toby Mouse has a table made on the board. The first column is for over number, the second is for number of runs scored in each over. And the third column is for recording the fall of wickets. Toby fills the data for the cricket match he had seen. So, in the first over, 3 runs. In the second over, 2 runs. In the third over, no runs or 0. In the fourth over, 4 runs and also the fall of 1 wicket as the batsman got out. In the fifth over, 12 runs. In the sixth over, 10 runs, but one more batsman out, so one more fall of wicket. In the seventh over, 7 runs. In the eighth over, no runs, 0. In the ninth over, 6 runs and one more wicket fell. In the 10th over, 5 runs scored but one more wicket fell. So, at the end of 10 overs, the score was 49 runs for the loss of 4 wickets. That was fun, Toby.